so brilliantly executed.
Well, he made it look effortless. Clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Number 11,